We've got eyes on 1170. He's heading south along the utility vehicle route. What exactly do we do here?
Okay, give us a sec. We're gonna try to cut him off at the crossing up ahead. Keep him from getting onto public roads. Keep tailing him for now, and keep us updated.
subject is 59-year-old Thomas Clark, a full-time employee at Playtime Co. since 1955. 6 months ago, he was diagnosed with terminal lung cancer. Now, Mr. Clark, of sound mind, has volunteered for this experiment.
We have eye movement. Can you hear us, Thomas?
1199 displayed much more disorientation than we expected. Subsequent mental testing metrics were also cut practically in half. It's just conjecture on my part, but I don't believe he knows where he is or what's happened to him. To make matters worse, the other experiments could tell 1199 was different. They would have killed him had the research team not intervened, and even then, there was still significant damage to the internal structures with some of the anatomy, namely the larynx and the thyroid, having been completely devoured. It took 12 hours in surgery to stabilize 1199. We keep him separated from the others now.